Howdy Food Reviews. I'm going to do a review of Stouffer's Stuffed Peppers. These are green bell peppers stuffed with rice and beef, and as well as a savory tomato sauce. So I love stuffed peppers. They're my favorite. The only thing that I don't love about it, sometimes they come with cheese, and I don't like to eat a lot of cheese. But these aren't with cheese. So these are Stouffer's stuffed peppers here. And you put these on for probably, I would say, about 13 minutes or, no, 16 minutes. So they're a little bit cooked, a little bit overcooked, I mean. As you can see, these are what they look like. So, they're just stuffed green bell peppers with like beef and rice and a savory tomato sauce. And it comes in its own container too, not with the spoon. The spoon is not included. But, anyway, pretty good. I love stuffed peppers. I first tried them a couple years ago. Somebody made them and never had these before, and they were actually really good. Forgot who made them, but I tried them, first tried them like several years ago. Like homemade, I mean, not these. Well, these are actually homemade too. Stouffer's usually is stuff that's homemade. A lot of their stuff is made from scratch. Sometimes. Usually 9 out of 10 times I think their stuff is homemade, but don't quote me on that. I'm not too sure. It is frozen, but I think it's, like, already cooked, and then you just have to preheat it. That's why most of their stuff does take a long time in the microwave, because it's not like other frozen foods. Yeah, so the beef is a little bit overcooked, but besides that, I think I overcooked it a little bit. I think I should have let it cook, and then let it, I think I should have kept the cover on it, the little cover that's on it. I think I should have kept it, but I took it off, and then I saw the directions that said you can't take it off, you just have to slightly take it off, you know, the plastic covering that goes on it. But, besides that, it's actually still pretty good. One of my favorite foods, one of my favorite new foods, to be honest. I mean, I haven't really ate these. I really haven't really grew up eating these, to be honest. I kind of, a couple years ago, like I just said, somebody made them for like a barbecue or something. Forgot who. And it was like the first time I ate them. Like, oh my god, these are really good. What the heck have I been missing out? Then some people put cheese on them, and then I just don't like the cheese. I mean, if they put like cheddar cheese, that would be good. But somebody put like mozzarella on them or something, I'm like, nope, I'm not gonna have it. I know I eat mozzarella, like, with pizza, but that's the only reason why I eat mozzarella is only on pizza, to be honest. These are pretty good. Stouffer's, you made a pretty good product here. On a scale rating of 1 to 10, I actually have to give these a 10 out of 10. Like, they're not, I don't know if they're homemade or if they're just frozen, but they taste like they're homemade, so they're really good. So, 10 out of 10, peace.